G'day, here's Martin again from Fribesco. I hope you all know our snips by now. Yeah, got those hoodies here. The starting standard one, my ones here, left and right. I've got here the curved one, left and right. And the mini ones on the side here. So if you are doing square cutters, downpipes or something like that, obviously you can cut them with a normal snip like that one. Just go around and cut that off. But what you do is you leave those marks on the side here. Scratch marks a little bit on the material. Obviously you can use a curved snip. That's a classic version of it. So a curved snip, the cutting blades are curved, so you can go easy around it. Don't leave those marks on the outside. These ones are available left and right. That's the classic way I'm used to do that. Since ever. Then the new ones are those Besse mini snips here. A lot of our spouting guys are using those ones, the D15A and D15AL. Thing is, because they're so little, you can really go step by step and cut right into the corner. That is to use that snip and leave it flat on the ground and cut along those lines here without scratching the outside, okay? So again, those snips are quite tiny, so you can do any kind of small cuts and nicks on side. But those little ones, they fit perfectly into a small corner, or small nicks, or fascias, or any small work you have to do, they're perfect for that, okay? So mini snips, available on fribesco.com. In Australia and New Zealand, you should have them. So feel free to grab yourself a pair and treat yourself with some high carbon steel snips. Have fun!